what's an embassy they must recognise. It's probably not an idea with an embassy, but at least you've done it.
You were fully aware that you should not have copied any of these documents, and were equally aware that were these documents to get into the wrong hands, they might harm British interests or pose a threat to the safety of people working at the embassy. In taking out of the embassy personal details relating to its staff, you put all of those staff at increased risk of harm. I reject any suggestion that you are remorseful for your actions. Your regrets are no more than self-pity.